Today I will speak about muscle construction as for particular muscle parts and how you can get the muscle contraction in your regular training. Let's start with quadriceps. The knee flexors are very similar to elbow flexors, means triceps. If we are doing squats, everybody can confirm that the low position is much more difficult as the final straight position. A better example are hack squats and sissy squats, means exercises where the knees are going forwards. So the knees have to work with a sharp angle. But the absolute best example are leg extensions. In the upper position, the squeezing of the knee muscles is extremely important. Try to get it and use less weight. Use a moderate weight, but work on each individual rep and go to the squeeze. As for your back training, if we are doing pull-ups or pull-downs on a pulley, if we are doing rowings, we are doing a contraction of, in the first case, upper back muscles, and in the second case, latissimus dorsi and the muscles generally in the middle part of our back. But if we observe better, the people training in a gym, very rarely you can obtain the upper contraction by these people, especially the young people. They are using too heavy weights, and so they cannot get the necessary upper contraction. They just move a weight. If you want to get a good contraction, your body must be slightly inclined, the elbows must go behind your body, and you cannot go up with your shoulders. There are not many specialized exercises with upper contraction for your back muscles. Exercises stretching the back muscles, but pullover is one of them, better with the strength arms. Many people think that pullover is just and only a higher pec movement, but it is also a good movement for your back. Dorian Yates starts his back training often with pullover. Chest training has also certain rules. Doing a simple bench press, you do horizontal flexes, adduction of your arms. The optimal position for stretching your chest are your arms in a wider grip. And when you go down, you have to obtain a 90 degree angle in your elbows. From the kinesiological point of view, bench press is a mid-effective exercise as for its amplitude, as for its stretch. If you go down higher towards your neck, the exercise is different and you can obtain a very high level of stretch. But doing flies as well can bring you into your chest the really very strong stretch level, whether you use the flies machine, the high pulleys or the low pulleys. In the next coming video, I will speak about stretching in the shoulder muscle movements and arms. Thank you for listening and have a nice training.